until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Hello guys, welcome back to the new video. Today, very exciting, I just got the PS4. I couldn't get the PS5 because the PS5 was out of stock, so I just got the PS4. This is the new, well, I don't think it's new, it's been out for a couple months, Miles Morales Spider-Man. And you all think, oh, Peter Parker, Miles Morales are the same. Well, actually, there's a catch. Miles Morales has Venom power. I don't want to spoil it for any of you, and I think, how do I take out the music? Because I don't want to get copyrighted here. Yeah. Home theater, I can recommend this into mode from theater home and stereo speaker performance. I mean, I think the music will be okay. Anyways, guys, let's get it on. This must be difficult for Miles, like, he's the actual new Spider-Man. Wow, this is amazing how these people do it. Music is pretty okay too, like, I know I'm not supposed to be having this in here. I think it's okay. This must be hard, like, imagine radio after Spider and someone gets chosen to be Spider-Man in real life. Oh, that would be a dream. Let me know if you would be the Spider-Man or not. Like, if it happened in real life, just let me know.
It's so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah. Maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
That must be tough for him, Miles Morales. I'm not good at PlayStation 4, so bear with me. It's my first time ever. Ooh. Ooh. Graphics, man. Beautiful. Whoever the developer is. Oh, shit. We just go straight in. Woo. Fuck yeah. Whoops, sorry. I'm like a kid. Woo. Oh, we can do that. Woo. Yeah. Oh, I can. Woo. Hell yeah, let's freaking go, boy. Okay, I'm still trying to get used. Ooh, I can fight. Ooh. Dive bomb. Woo! Dive bomb, oh, that's sick. That must be terrifying in real life, though. Woo! Boy to man, boy to man. Oh wait, how do I pause? Restart menu photo con. Run, fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm Peter Parker. I'm Miles Morales, baby. Hell yeah. Graphics are amazing. Dive bomb, wonder what happens. Oh, okay. Oh my god, this must be fun. Stick to everything. I had to worry about falling to your death. Hello. Oh my god, the graphics are amazing.
You here? Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Units 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation. It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who hooked up doctors in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
The thing I noticed about Miles is he's too cocky, like, you know, he's too confident. Ooh. Ooh, that's a lot of damage and payment. Ooh. That cop's dead.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised. Response team dispatched.
Are you sure? Because that thing landed on that cop, man.
It's okay. We got this.
If I'm a little sloppy at fighting, it's because I'm getting used to the PS4. I was originally going to get to the PS5, but it's out of stock. Rhino, let's freaking go.
Hey,
Rhino is classic, man. Okay. Lose any health, man. Looking good. It's Rhino. I'm sure those cops are dead because they got rammed real good. Oh, I can web shoot now. Yo. Yes. Boom. The criminals are in the way! Smash, smash. Let's smash into this. Trophy, oh, nice. I'm still getting used to it, guys.
He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh! Very festive.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Yeah. Right here.
Hey,
Mom. Yeah.
Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you funny?
Yeah. Sorry. I'm trying to catch the train.
Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Hey, are you okay?
No.
Oh, no, no! I'm okay. I've got it. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Bye, Dad. Need a minute.
Get out of here, freaked. Boom.
Now.
like to exchange for new? This one.
Venom punch. Off of me, Rhino. Take this. Boom. Boom.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
We'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
electricity.
Wow.
To be honest, a little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around next week.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Aw. I know this Peter is changing this on, like, the face.
I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Well, the suit looks amazing on Peter.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
I bet that would be easy to get around that school, like, with that power. I'll just use it to get around school and be on time.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Or, say, with work, I'll do the same thing.
Screw this up.
Be on time. Oh, that first person. Oh, boy. Unlock. I'm onto a web shooter. Honestly, I like music. It's like real banger. Press. Oh, okay. Level up your skill. Ooh, upgrade Venom Punch. Ooh, Venom Smash. Hell yeah. Characters. And full height 518. Weight 104 pounds. Man, he's skinny. 17. Place birth, Brooklyn, New York. Occupation, student at Brooklyn Virgin Academy Feast. North, volunteer at Allies. Spoiler man. I really like the beat. Hold on to your rep shooter. Activate. Move set. Basic combo, so square. Basic attack, tap, yank enemy, hold. That's all I'm trying to do. Disarm enemy. Oh, so you hold triangle. Ah, I was doing that wrong. Web throw. Oh, that's sweet. Okay, I'm gonna do that one. Dodge. Perfect dodge. Woo! Long dodge. Dodge under. Off the wall attack. Woo! Web shooters. Oh, I don't know how to do that. That's easy. Throw. Square and triangle hold. Yank down attack. Hold square and then a hold triangle. Yank and throw fireman. LT, RT. That's what I was trying to do, but wasn't letting me for some reason. Finisher. Oh man, I really like the song, man. It's like, well. Party gift. I told Genki I'd meet him near the embouchure in Central Park. Can't wait to unwrap Petey's present together. Spider-Man 2. Aww. The Spider-Man from Brooklyn is really me. 25 degrees, New York, light snow. Reply no, excuse me, how dare you. I've met 5 people who like watermelon on their pizza. Watermelon on pizza? What the hell? Every day we drift further in future into death or blah blah blah. This their season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la. What's Rhino doing here? When I said all I wanted for Christmas was some peace and quiet. Well, that's not what happens when you're Spider-Man, honestly. I don't mean a total blackout across New York City. First, the Demons crash the Halloween party, then now Rhino rampages through the Winter Festival. It's out in the holidays, Eve. Listen, not even villains can chill on holidays. Unfortunately, J.J. at Helms' Christmas special is canceled this year after Spider-Man and Rhino destroyed the set. Oh, I feel bad. Does the man in giant animal costume trampled my jeans count as a valid reason for return? Spider-Man crashed through Jasmine's office? What more proof do we need that Spider-Man is reckless menace? Hey, masked vigilante mayhem? Finally, I said that right. Merle is almost finished. NYCU crawler. Hermione street artist. Oh, that's nice. I don't get how people are so talented with spray paint art, like talent. Our very own MJ Watson jackpot is reporting live from Simrioki is as peace talks. Continue to stay tuned to her feed from the latest. Okay, skill point, how do I? Wall running, all these are achievements. He sounds like a bad guy.
Yo, Yankee.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom would be here. Unpack slash and dump my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the parking, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Ha! Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, welcome to suspense. I'm there.
See? He had venom power. Yeah, hi. Pause. Okay, let's see. Central. Oh, what's this? Our new apartment. I'm Spider-Man. Everything that Spider-Man does. Free falling.
Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Free falling. Oh, that's cool. You can do this free fall. Oh, free falling. Yeah.
never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Dude. Put it on.
I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to mass vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on here. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danny Hart, and this is the Dancast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic?
I believe I can fly.
No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Dinacast, new favorite podcast.
Oh! Spider-Man. I just get stuck there and I'm like, oh, how do I get down? Is this the suits?
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Throw. Oh, I did it wrong, Tess. Test that snowman. Oh, get a bot. Imagine this has someone inside the head. Huh? Ooh.
Training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terrain is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing
horrible.
Melee attack sequence.
Parker.
Now, let's go find this student.
That's the difference between Miles and Peter Parker, everybody. Give me that gun. I didn't like that.
Reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hell yeah, that was actually way better than the actual game. See, that's the difference about Peter Parker and Miles Morales. I've been obsessed with this game, and I watched Jacksepticeye play it. It was always, I'm not that bad at combat either. It's just the swinging, like, because of the camera. It's only, yeah, that's the issue I have here, the camera.
Downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering Vanity X. First one, free.
Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
That's what we need instead of a stupid power plant. Her mother. That's what we need.
Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. They just search for a new form. What were they gonna do with it?
Oh my god, that's cool.
Man, this night will just not quit.
Oh no, you don't. Get out of here, you folk. Boom. Ooh. We're trying to just shoot at me, huh? Venom.
Talking about new farm shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna next. Tracking new farm shipments. But why? That sounds good. I can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Feldman, do you mind?
Christmas dinner, son.
Trying to film.
I'll look into that group. And the new form shipments tomorrow.
It's too cold to change out here.
Oh, it looks pretty smooth.
I'm good. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while. Yankees stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela.
Or you can use your venom power to make it work again.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mommy.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? The campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Sorry, guys, I swore earlier. I'm using my water bottle as a stand. So my tripod broke.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stand. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Sí, claro.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Oh, let's talk about it later, okay? Nadia, I'm back.
I'm gonna say, go get in the locker room now.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas.
Mr. Okay, what was I supposed to do here? Oh, yeah.
Hmm. No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Oh, like a speed walk.
No.
Watch the bathroom.
Yeah, it looks okay, right?
Looks catchy, not that bad.
Probably tripled my average shower count since I started this hero thing.
Well, sometimes it could be dirty work being here.
Harlem City Council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela.
What's that?
Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Why not? I have respect for people, why not? Wow, we're 58 minutes in, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed Miles Morales Spider-Man.
Orax with bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it. That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course. Finn?
Hey, fixed your doorbell.
So good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you.
Is Miles Morales Spanish name? Just let me know, because I asked my grandma, and she said it's not a Spanish name.
This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
energy converter. Thanks.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape. Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sneaky.
You see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Push Ross out in there. Then this won't be a problem.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. I think
we're
only going to get a
sofa
and
salvage
dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner?
Hey,
but
you know what else
is
cool? Silent night,
freezing
night.
They never have power issues like this on the Upper East Side.
Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
keep him distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Didn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Mmm.
Tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Interesting. It's interesting family Miles Morales got.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know.
This is going to be part one. I'm going to do part two tomorrow. And sorry guys, I wasn't keeping post. I was really busy at school.
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here. And I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Oh my god, snoring people, I can't stand it.
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Things got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
I noticed he looks older now. Like when I watch the anime version into the Spider-Verse, he looks 14, to be honest.
Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby. All right.
Practice.
on people needed skills. Ooh.
Subways in Harlem.
Somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
I think this might be two parts.
Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. It was called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground. You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while. Now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. I saw you on the news last night taking down Ryan. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year, brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train going down on my watch doesn't exactly pay me.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Level the sensors.
Spider-Man! You're not ready for a ride. That's on the hot mess right now.
Sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey. I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed.
That's fun. Ooh. Oh, frick yeah.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Well, I'm gonna collect them all.
Spider-Man! You can't stop us, Spidey!
running into each other.
Fire that fireman!
Here's a gift! How about this? Yes, I can. You stop there. Give me that gun.
Okay. I hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I got a signal, but the train's on the tracks. It must have gone down to the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxanne ever use a subway to ship uniform?
The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates with Roxanne Plaza.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes by taking this job. I miss him, especially my nephew. He used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Then, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. We'll fight underground. Bye.
This could be useful.
The underground set up here without anyone noticing? I'm impressed.
I need this way more than you do, Underground. Already getting some like this. Make something useful.
Oh, Spider-Man! Menace!
Man coming through. Thank you.
I'm gonna end this video here. Love you guys.
Works for me.